G'day local guides. Back in 2020, when we were largely confined to our homes, a series called Point Click Guide was born. And that series was about photography and learning photography and getting together for a big social occasion where we could understand each other and learn about local places and share them with each other in our photos and our achievements. Well, I've had a bit of an idea. Now that we're allowed out again, well, most of us anyway, at least locally, there's a whole lot of local places that need our help because they're dying and they're closing. But we can do something about that. So Penny Christie and I from Sydney are going to develop a series called Point Click Guide. Using the same name. Naughty, naughty. Now the idea is simple enough. We're going to produce video episodes of places that we love. Things that are local to us. Penny will do Sydney and I'll do Melbourne. Funnily enough, because that's where we live. Is that all of the videos will be 6 to 8 minutes long, because that's about the attention span according to YouTube. So we're going to want to stay inside that. Now this is where you guys come in. So we're going to tell you all about our favourite places that need our help. We want you to tell us about your favourite places that need help locally to you. So DM me on Connect and let's have a chat. Now this thing's still pretty fluid because Penny and I are still working it out. I've just put up an episode 1, which is a bit of an idea of what I want to see. It's not as polished as I'd like, but it's still pretty good. Now all you're going to need is a phone that can do 1080p video and a way to do some reasonably clear audio. This is good enough. A little bit windy here, but it's good enough. It doesn't need to be professional, and you don't need any video editing skills. I'll give you a place to put the video, I'll put it together, Penny and I will introduce it, and then you take over from there and tell us about the place that you love. So what would we like you to talk about? Well, that's really up to you. But the kinds of things that we're thinking of are museums, cafes, restaurants, clubs, tourist attractions, local beaches, record stores, ice cream shops, markets, street food. Use your imagination. Any local place that's good for you, we want to know about it. So DM me here on Connect and let's have a chat. It's pretty fluid. We don't quite know where this is going to go yet or whether it's going to take off. So you can probably help us shape it. You can probably help us make it into a success. I think it's a good idea. I think highlighting the things that are important to you will be really helpful for the rest of us. And I think it'll produce engaging content that people are actually going to want to watch. So let's get to this. See ya.